Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall or Skygerfall. The mod that puts Daggerfall main quest into Skyrim, and I can't seem to climb this. Oh, I forgot something too. And there's nothing up here to see. How do I see this? Here. Active effects. Okay. I did have some kind of disease. I guess that wore off. Alright. I don't see anything like that. Okay. More stuff that just doesn't work. Daggerfall guardhouse? Hi. Guess you don't talk. Oh, if you get arrested, here we come in here. Oh. What's up here then? Ugh. Beds. Doesn't say owned. I guess we can sleep here. Oh wow. Ah! Strange, okay. Hello. So we have to get a boat. I don't know if I can afford a boat. The Painted Wench. Door not real. Is there another door? Alright, and I got spells. Did I learn these spells? Let me see. Yeah, I got levitate, mark, and recall. So, if I leave a mark right here, I'm guessing that worked. Doesn't use much mana at all. So if I recall, okay, cool. I don't know why it drops you into third person like that, but that's all right. Oh wait, does that clear it? This is important. This is stuff we have to know. So I'm gonna cast that again. Okay. Good to know, because in the in Daggerfall, once you recall, you have to set the teleport again. The teleport spell. The odd blades. Huh, looks like a Dark Brotherhood type of place. Elizabeth Master Smith.
I'm waiting.
You're waiting? Are we off sale?
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Well, that sounds familiar. You have a lot of stuff. Refined adamantium. Wow. Okay. Really? Cool. Daedric stuff. Very expensive. Alright, let's see what we can sell. You know, the iron ingot. These gloves. Blessed iron dagger. Damage is only 4. Yeah, I don't. Undead up to level 3. Flee for 30 seconds. That's not that great. Iron dagger. Steel dagger. Okay. That's all she's willing to buy that I'm willing to part with.
Until next time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hi there. What have you got for sale?
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
That's why that sounds so familiar to me. He won't buy anything that she won't buy. So...
Until next time.
Alright, this is not an inn. I thought it was. Well, that's nice. Trapdoor opens and closes, but we can't go in there. Okay, the Odd Blades, Wind Maison, Daggerfall Guardhouse. What is a Wind Maison? It's behind me somewhere. Maybe it's this? Requires a key. Which means there is a key somewhere, or it just hasn't been implemented and we'll never get in there. Well, that was crazy. The doors just disappear. Okay, I'm gonna need to increase stamina next time. So this is the city of Daggerfall. I didn't say that, but yeah, that's where we arrived at the end of last episode, and just looking around with my extremely limited stamina. Ah, always a banger. So everything's pretty much, you can't go in there. But the important things, the places you can go, be marked on your map. So here's the Temple of Kinnereth. Disease is cured and blessing of Kinnereth. What does that do again? Oh, fortify stamina. Good. Kind of need that right now. Alchemy lab. Fake books stuff. Oh, stop dancing on my account. There you go. Is this the city walls or is this a huge castle? I don't know what this is. It's nothing! What about this well? Pretty neat. Cannot interact with the well. What is with the stairs? I find that with a lot of mods in Skyrim, the stairs are like... Is it hard to make stairs that you go up easily? Because I'm not picking on this mod. Don't get me wrong. I've seen it in a lot of them. I can't jump. I can't jump over this. Okay. Yeah, you gotta like kind of walk jump over these stairs. So I like exploring, but not a whole lot to see. Actually, I want to check something out. Levitate. Okay. I understand. You can run while levitating. How high can we go? I don't think we can go that high. Looks like this is the limit. Can't go any higher than this. Or can we? Let's see. Looks like we are moving. Oh! Of course it wears off. I don't know if it gives you warning. 60 seconds it says. Oh, yeah. No warning. Just gotta mind yourself, I guess. Is this Castle Daggerfall? Yes! I'll go here last. That's our ultimate destination. So with levitate, you can get to the top of these things and walk around, but there's really nothing up there. It doesn't seem to be. Oh, neat. This has more boards, not so much steps. You can just run right up. But there's nothing up here. Oh, more stairs. Neat. But nothing to be had. Just some... Whoops. There's some chests up there or something. Castle Daggerfall discovered. We discovered it from back this way, I think. I'll fall in the water. Let me see if there's anything else here besides Castle Daggerfall and the places we've seen. Oh, neat. This is a long corridor. Waiting to be attacked by some enemy. Without warning. Because this is like so serene, really. Plus on the map we can't see any of this. So we might be inside the city walls at this point. Oh neat, okay. Oh boy. Oh, that's pretty awesome. That's just a rock sticking out? Not sure what that is down the water, but... Yeah, this is the perimeter walls of the city. Just wonder if there's anything to see up here, if I have any reason worthwhile to be up here, other than just looking at the sights. Yeah, I don't know if there's anything up there, guys. I could run around the whole thing, I think. Seems to be. But there's no items or chests. Oh, crap. What time is it? It's Vengeance time. That's right, I'm in Daggerfall. It's Vengeance time. I'm not interested in Vengeance time. I forgot all about that. So at night, the ghost of King Lysandus haunts this place. So, look at them all. We need to find an inn and stay somewhere. Maybe this is an inn. What's the temple? Benevolence of Mara. Healing spells restore 10% more. I don't suppose I could sleep here under the benevolence of Mara. Where did I... Right, that place with beds. I'm gonna just save the game here. Oh, wouldn't this look like it's be the Mage's Guild or something? Yeah, that's the Mage's Guild symbol. But they are not available. Keep my eye out for ghosts. Because I don't think I'm prepared to be fighting them yet. Even though I am level 5. What's this? Fighter's Guild. He didn't add the guilds in. Maybe someday he will, but... Yeah. Oh yeah, the wind maze. So I wonder, where was it? Here? The guardhouse? I just want to sleep until morning. So there are beds here. I haven't found an inn, at least not yet. I really don't want to be exploring what those things about. Let's try sleeping here. Just after 8 a.m. I didn't hear vengeance, though. Maybe we have to be in the vicinity of the ghosts. I'm glad I get in trouble. I didn't get in trouble for sleeping. Ah, now we can see. Ah, so much better. I like the candle lanterns, I guess you'd call them. There's an inn. The Thirsty Muskrat. Hmm. Love this song. It's amazing, I just played this game. I started playing Daggerfall about 3 years ago, or almost 3 years ago. And I have nostalgia already. Hmm? What do we got for sale?
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you will buy other things that the weaponers would not. Or weapon sellers, whatever. Take the candle. Value zero. I guess I just gave the candle to you. Oh, my speech increase. Nice. Rare symbol. Keep some of this other stuff. I'll keep the broth just in case. I think I'm gonna keep all these potions. Have those. Okay. Mm-hmm. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna sit here and eat some things that I should not. Bear claw. Restore stamina. Bone meal. Damage stamina. Elixir Vitae, Cure Disease, Imp Gall, Fortify Persuasion. Okay, I'm about to eat some Mortified Flesh, Damage Stamina, Orc Blood, Fortify Stamina, Rat Meat, Detect Enemy. Really? Spider Venom? Am I dead? Hear that? As soon as I took that, Wraith Essence. I think I'm paralyzed? Oh. Well, that was funky. Stamina and magicka are wearing out. And I can't move. I can't turn my character. I'm like watching that run out. Okay. Okay, now I'm looking in the right hand, top right hand corner. I mean, maybe I'm still partially paralyzed. That's why I can't turn. That's about to wear off. Okay. Yeah, I can only move up and down. Directional, you're not working. Okay. Wow. I can't. Wow, that's weird. So I can't turn my character in first person because of that. I don't like going in third person. So I did not rent a room here, but apparently you don't have to pay to rent a room. Right? It should change the bed. The bed should say owned. Unless... because I did not pay for a room. Yeah, rest how long? I'm stress testing this mod. Unfortunately... oh! It's fixed now. It's fixed. Alright. I want to always be testing out ingredients in a safe setting like that. Oh, there's the Fighter's Guild again. Okay. So I think I've explored the whole city? Which is crazy to even say. Well, the city, the castle's all the way up here. Okay. I mean, you can see it on the overhead as well. But... I should really put into stamina next time and a bunch more times. Thirsty Muskrat. Well, there we go. You can see a lot better. So funny how some doors, like, don't exist, and some are openable but they don't open, and some are just locked. Yeah, I don't think I'm on the right side of this stream. So I hope there's a lot of people we can talk to in the castle and that they'll have dialogue and everything. That would be great. I would love it. Okay. Daggerfall Castle. Who are you? Get away from me.
All are free to petition His Highness at this time. Do not stray from the audience chamber, lest you have royal blessing to do so. Always speak politely to the king and queen, and above all, cast no spells within these walls. Do you agree with these terms?
I'm just getting a drink. No one tells you what to do, and then you get a bounty. Yes, I agree.
Good enough.
Interesting. He won't say anything else, he just looks at us. Okay. Hi. Hi. Carolyn?
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Jerbik?
Mm-hmm. Good morning.
Mordawir?
Yes?
Yes. Hold on 1 second. I'm just coughing here. So if you open the doors, they may attack. Daggerfall Castle Dungeon. Not to the end, buddy.
Need something?
Lord Bridwell. King Gothred.
Speak quickly.
Queen aubk-i. I think it's pronounced aubk-i. I watched a video where they said it was aubk-i, so maybe.
Want something from me? Speak quickly.
You can't really talk to him.
Yes. Make it quick.
Well, can't really talk to her either. Speak quickly. I did, but you said nothing in response. Why, Sindasa?
There's something you need.
You found the letter.
Sarah?
Is that a separate cupboard? Or is this one drawer? Okay. Oh, neat. Interesting, the shapes. I don't know what's going on with that. So we're gonna have to talk to her again at some point. Oh, Minasera! She's still here? You shouldn't be here for very long, I think. They're gonna send you off, or you're gonna leave for a dungeon. Empty cupboards. Minasera, so surprised to see her there. Find her in a dungeon later on. I'm gonna save here since they haven't attacked me so far. So this is all good stuff. Makes me wonder if they ever do. Popudax?
Yes.
I didn't see you in the first game, the original.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast.
Sure are. Oh wow, look at Grand Soul Gems. So rat meat is detect enemy. I guess I'll hold on to it. It's light, and I'll just be giving it to him. How much gold do I have? Oh, 4,000. Okay. I wonder how much it is to charter a boat. Or book passage, whatever you'd call it. Spell. Ooh, really? Acidic field? Huh, it's a, like a poison shield around you. That's interesting. Stops poison's continuing effect. Belina's antidote. We're gonna need some of this stuff. But I don't know how much it is to book passage on a boat. I gotta remember to come back here.
Until next time.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't know if that's coded in the game where you walk. Oh, cookies. Like you walk into a certain area and then they just start attacking. Fish barrel. Look at all these fishies. Are these takes? These are takes. Apples, one cup air, one cup air. Baldur's Gate. Wrong game. Alright, so shall we take these ingredients? Maybe be standing when I do it, so. Abyssian Longfin. Weakness to frost. We know bear claws. River Betty. Damage health and salt pile. Weakness to magic. Okay. If one of these guards just, like, says something, like, need something, I'd be so surprised. Okay, we got the smithy. Alaborian.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
So funny to put adamantium. I think adamantium's in the original. Adamantium arrows. 18 damage. My orcish is 12. And I want to buy this stuff, but I got to book.
I'd better get going. Well,
I better get going. You better just stay there. Oops. I think I'm thinking of Wayrest, where you walk back there and there's Prince Elseth and everything. Alright, so there's literally nothing to do here, and I could go around traipsing around the dungeons, but it's not time to do that yet, so it's a stupid thing to do. Like, we wouldn't achieve anything. So what am I supposed to do to get over to this place? Because the Isle of Bethany, is that where we're supposed to go? White Fort. Yeah, the Emperor's letter to Queen Minasera is missing, and you can find Queen Minasera, but she doesn't talk. Investigate every lead possible. Alright, well. We need to get over here. Are you serious? We've never been here, but we can fast travel here. Okay.